we wimped out. We ended up just getting the scraper and doing it like that, unfortunately. But yeah, we got a good 6 inches of snow last night, guys. It's crazy. So let's go charge around. I know it's a little bit late, but I just want to see if it was going to maintain snow all day. And so since it's just past noon, I thought, hey, you know what, we'll go out and do a recording. And since the temperature's above freezing, not much going on the road. So the roads are nice, but everything else looks gorgeous, man. Just the way we like it. Just the way we like it. It's April 8th, 2020 in the Big Bear Lake, California area. And yeah, we just got a pretty good snowfall last night. One of the biggest we've had of the season. Which isn't saying much. But it is a beautiful thing. Bunch of the snow from the top of the car came down on the windshield, but we all know that happens, and that's a very dangerous thing. Actually, you want to get all the snow on top of your roof off before you go driving anywhere, because when the car heats up inside, it ends up melting the snow up top, and then when you come up to like a stoplight or just a stop sign, anything you slow down, the snow just comes rolling right off the roof, right on your windshield, and blinds you. Covers the clean windshield. But I can't wait for it all to melt away so I can go riding on my motorcycle. That's what we want. We want to go riding on the motorcycle. I'm interested to see how fast the snow is going to be melted. Cut off over there. Such a beautiful place, man. As you can see, the further we go this way, the less snow. Every time, man.
Every time.
This drive's gonna be up in Sugarloaf, but it'll give you guys a chance to see what's going on. See how much snow we got. Or how little snow we got. Whichever floats your boat. But as I said, as we go over towards Baldwin, look. Blue skies. at the end of the video. We're in Upper Moon Ridge, and they got a lot of snow up here. Well, at least compared to where we are down there. It's not that huge of an elevation difference, but man, they got a ton of snow up here. Just incredible. His tire came right off the damn thing. Oh, that sucks, man. It looked like the whole tire came off the front of that plow. But those guys keep these streets well. They're like really nice. They do a good job. They deserve more credit. Yeah, look at Upper Moon Ridge, guys. Just socked in and foggy and snowy. Saved a lot more time than driving all the way around, but at least you guys got to see Villa Grove full of snow. And the lower in elevation we go, you see the piles on the side of the roads get smaller and smaller. I really do find it amazing. Oh, what a trip, dude. Never judge a book by its cover. Never judge a book by its cover. Video, but I want you guys to see what it looks like in Moon Ridge and in Upper Moon Ridge. Peace out.